The director of London's British Museum is stepping down following a series of thefts from the collections of one of the world's most prestigious cultural institutions. Hartwig Fischer has been under pressure since the announcement earlier this month that a series of items from the collections, some dating back to the 15th century BC, had gone missing. It has since emerged that the museum was made aware of the thefts in 2021. In his resignation statement, Mr. Fischer said he accepted that the museum did not respond as comprehensively as it should have at the time.